So new at midday, we're learning more about a coronavirus case prompting a temporary closure of Pratt's Country Store in Fountain City. Owner Perry Pratt confirming to WATE 6 on Your Side this morning that he and his wife have both tested positive. Pratt's plans to close starting Friday and reopen the following Friday.